off to work. I hope you guys have a great day. Today is dance day, so we'll see you later. Bye.
Good morning. What do you think, Sam?
I don't know. It's a crazy day.
It's warm out. 35.
It's warm out.
Yep. Warm and wet.
It's like wet, but it's because it's warm, the snow is like melting, so it's warm and wet out at the same time.
Yep. And it was kind of raining last night. Mm-hmm. It's not really raining now, but yep.
Yum, yum.
What are you doing today?
I am doing art.
I think you have dance tonight too.
Yes.
As long as the weather stays good. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Anything else exciting going on?
We have art.
You have art today? Do you like art?
Yes.
Cool.
We have you guys.
All right. See you after school.
Bye. Bye.
Okay. Love you. See you later. Where are we going?
Jesus.
What do you have?
A little buzz.
Your buzz?
It's a little one.
It's a little one?
Yeah.
That's your big one.
But
what's it say on his foot?
Andy.
All right, you ready to go?
Andy?
Yep.
Andy.
You ready to go?
Yep. You can move his leg if you want to.
Right.
See?
Yep. Cool. Did you shoot a laser?
This back here.
Wow.
And this is, hey, you can open this one too, see?
Wow.
It opens.
Awesome. Okay, you ready to go?
Oh, somebody just do that right here.
Yep. You ready to go?
That's okay. Bye. Daddy. I did show the guys this.
What?
He can do this.
Oh, yeah, he can bend his fingers?
No, he can move his fingers.
Oh, cool.
Dee-dee. Bye. Wait, this one can move too. But this one can move.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay. Woo, 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 woo.
All right, we ready to go?
Nope. I'm not dead.
His wings pop out.
And it lights up.
Yep.
It lights up in the dark.
Yep.
There's this lighting. This light is right here because it's dark.
Yeah.
Yes. So you can do hide if I want to. But not working right now.
Oh, okay.
Yes,
it's karate chop. Now do it.
Yep, there we go. Do it faster.
Yeah.
Bye bye. No, wait, you guys show you can do.
Now we need to find a ship that's headed for Sector 12.
It talks.
Wow.
You put Odo's button because it talks.
Oh, okay.
This is an intergalactic emergency. I need to commandeer your vessel to Sector 12. Who's in charge here?
Can put this back in.
Yeah, put his wings back in.
Yep. Get a new pin part again.
Alright, we're off.
Now you can do it again.
Can you say let's roll?
Watch this again.
Yep.
Bye bye, guys.
You ready to go in? You gonna take Buzz in? Let's go.
I'm not going.
That's okay, you can eat it on the way in. You ready?
Okay.
I just got out of work and I am up at the school to get Sam. She's going to be getting out very soon, and then we'll be going to get Charlie and heading over to dance. I hope you guys have been having a great day so far. It is absolutely beautiful out today. It is 52 degrees. Yeah, that's crazy. It's a heat wave. Oh my goodness. Crazy, crazy. Because tomorrow we're supposed to get bad weather, so just have to wait and see if we actually get it. But yeah, it's pretty warm out today, which is a huge difference from the negative degrees that we've been having. Okay, see you in a little bit. I just got Sam from school. How was your day, Sam?
Good.
What'd you do today?
Go to the library.
Oh, nice. Did you get a library book?
Yes.
What did you get?
Samantha American Girl doll book.
Really?
It's Samantha learned a lesson.
Wow, that's pretty cool. I didn't know you had those books there at school. That's awesome.
This was the only one.
Wow, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Okay, we're heading up to go get Charlie, and then we'll be going to dance. Look at all the ice that has broken up in the river. That is crazy. This happens every year. And one year, it was so bad that the ice came right over the road. And the road was closed.
Ladies dinner.
No, there isn't. Come on, we gotta hurry up.
I think Jolene's going to drive.
Who?
Somebody's going to drive.
Yeah, somebody's going to?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go in and go get something. Where are we at? We're going to Stewart's before dance.
Mommy, I'm not going to get starts again.
What?
I'm not going to get starts again.
Oh.
You're not getting starts?
No.
Okay, come on. Do you know what you want?
I don't want sharks again.
Oh, you don't want sharks? Okay.
No.
You can get something different. Super excited?
I got Hazel's hair tie.
Hazel did your hair? Nice.
Let's I got see. Hazel's hair tie.
Wow, nice.
Yes. Much better, love that.
Just hang on by the roots. Just a little bit left.
Guys, I'm going to love my tube in my bed. And we'll see if Daddy can pull it out.
Yeah, we're going to see it. Maybe Daddy will pull
it out. I'm going to love my tube in my bed.
Okay. Going to see Daddy.
Yeah, it's not that loose yet.
Really? It's not that loose.
I don't think it's quite loose enough yet. Hey.
She's going to swallow it.
No, she's not.
No,
it's
not.
Still
connected pretty
good.
No, it's poop. No, it's poop. It's it. But I want to have this thing.
You want me to try?
That's the food, Daddy.
It's still connected pretty good.
Oh, the two of them connected it.
You gotta wait a little bit longer.
A little bit longer?
Yep.
I want it.
Maybe tomorrow.
No way. I get that.
You gotta wait.
I heard it.
No, that's her mouth.
Yeah, the root.
No, it wasn't.
Let me see. Wow. I can't see anything but your red tongue.
Just keep playing with it for a little bit. It ain't gonna happen right now.
4 plus 1.
What do you think that is?
It's 5.
Yeah. Sam's doing her homework in the car on the way home from dance. She didn't even want to wait until she got home.
I'm eating this.
Tyler's having a piece of candy.
It's a yellow one.
Yeah.
It's chewy though.
Starburst. Is practicing her spelling words.
And leave comments down below. How do you spell ski? Because that's one of my spelling words.
What's one of your harder spelling words?
A lot of people get trouble on skunk. Because they put E there. They put S-K-U-E-N-K.
Oh.
They do that. That happened to me. And then, yeah, that's one. I really am good at these ones.
Mm-hmm. Okay, keeps practicing.
Yep.
Good night, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. We hope you had a great day. Charlie has already gone to sleep. And we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. And maybe tomorrow, you'll see my tooth come out.
Yeah, maybe Sam will lose her teeth. Okay.
So you should watch that video, see when I lose my tooth.
Okay, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Bye. Peace out, kids.